welfare and disability fraudulently. And he says the day after the inauguration, that goes away.